I know, I'm really sorry. बहुत हड़बड़ी में थी मैं. मैंने काफ़ी सारी फिल्में देखी. मेरी फिल्म दो बार देखी, द हंगरी और रालंग रोड देखा, ऑन बॉडी एंड सोल देखा जो बहुत अच्छा लगा, द अदर साइड ऑफ होप आई एब्सोल्युटली लव्ड इट, अप डाउन डाउन एंड साइडवेज, सेंटोर, आई हैव सच अ बैड मेमोरी, अज्जी, या आई सॉ द ओल्ड मैन विद इनॉर्मस विंग्स, लॉट्स ऑफ फिल्म्स. या Sorry, I'll just take this one. Sorry. I'm wearing Rahul Mishra and the lovely Shrija Rajgopal has styled me. Nikki Rajani and Reena have done my hair and makeup. And yeah, I have a lovely team who puts everything together very well. आ रही है. उसके बारे में बात करते हैं. I have another British film that will be out soon. You know, I think Mami and Oxfam have sort of gotten together and I think addressing gender equality, which should be a given in our society, but it's not, unfortunately. We are far from being equals, and the fact that there is some light being shown on the fact that there is a disparity between not only genders but also all kinds of class, creed, religion, caste, and I'm quite chuffed that The Hungry has been, it's a really good film. The response has been really amazing at the festival, all the screenings, houseful shows, people have loved it, and the fact that it's been nominated obviously just makes it a little like nicer. But of course I do, and I wrote it myself, and you know, it's actually somebody, one of my friends wrote, it's heartwarming and heartbreaking at the same time that almost everyone, and it's true, right, everyone, every single woman and even a lot of men go through it, and the fact that we don't talk about it and it's only behind closed doors is needs to stop. You know, it needs to be addressed, and it needs to stop right now. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you so much.